movies, there are always heroes. Characters that people admire, respect, and even aspire to be. People like heroes. Heroes' appearances don't make people look away or avoid eye contact. They make people feel safe, give people feelings of hope, and children someone to look up to. At least if you're the villain, you have power. You have fear on your side. And with fear on your side, people will respect you. People respect power when they're afraid. But real life isn't like the movies, and guys like me do exist. Weak, unable to save lives, undervalued, and left in the dark. Somewhere along the line, the value in appearance overtook the value of character, of individuality. I walk down the street, and I imagine myself as something else. I imagine more, much more. Yet I'm confined by others to a category of less. They saw me the way a mirror sees me. If life was like the movies, justice would prevail. But life isn't like the movies. In the movies, the hero always gets the girl. In life, the girl gets away. In the movies, heroes aren't afraid. They are brave and know what they have to do. They have the power to save lives. In the movie, someone is always there who cares. Someone is always there to save the day. But this is real life. And life isn't like the movies.